Thank you. Thank you. So I was given some info, and I know where to go. It's just kind of a pain to get there, but it's right here. So here, jump this and come out here. Now they say there's a ton of bears out here, so you just got to be careful. If you notice right here, flowers. All right, so we'll go out and do this. I'm told right here is their campsite. Just on the other side of the creek, so over that way. I'm gonna go this way. Alright, so I was told that spot right there was their campsite. You can see that tent there. That was their site. Where we're going is out here. See what we can find. Alright, so there's a couple different creeks that we have to cross. So I have to get wet. But I'm wearing shorts, so should be good. Get over there. Have to go around this way, across this log. This looks like somebody put a log across the river so we don't have to walk through it. So that's awesome.
And so I decided to walk across the river because the log is very unstable. And with all my camera gear, I think this is the safest bet. So there we are, across the river. Sucks my feet hurt now, but it's all good. All right, let's head over here. I'm gonna sit down, put my shoes back on. We'll be over there in a second. So this is the spot. You guys will look around. So I'm going to check out the area. There's quite a few spots marked with spray paint, and I'm not sure if it's evidence or... Right there. More over here. Almost looks like pieces of the wood may have been cut out. But again, I'm not sure. There's another log. Yeah, it says 16. This one says 15. So yeah, I'm assuming they're evidence markers.
what kind, I have no idea. There's more right here. Like I said, I'm not exactly sure these are related to the case. There's so many, and they're all over the place. But they're definitely something. And they definitely have pieces taken off. There's a ton more right here. What? Where they found her body? Makes more sense. It's more secluded and way more hidden. And like you can see, there was a fire here. There's burnt wood. There's fire marks. Some burnt wood. There's virtually evidence everywhere. There's paint. I don't know if you can see them, but it's all over on every tree. They're marked. Guys, I'm gonna leave now. It's a very sad place. Here come some more people out here walking, so I'm gonna get out of here. I know yesterday I talked to a couple reporters who were out here, and they had said that there was couple other people out here looking, but they hadn't found anything, so